Larry Singer. I'm the director of Camp Somerhill. I'd like you to join me on this little tour of an unusual summer camp. Somerhill is located in the beautiful Lake George region of New York's Adirondack Park. This is mountain country. Evenings are clear and cool. The days warm and sunny. Nature is everywhere. Somerhill has a reputation we're proud of. We're a diverse camp, and for the unique and intimate program we run, it's important to keep it that way. While we wish to maintain a rustic atmosphere, we're always anticipating the needs of our children at Somerhill. Accommodations are modern, fully climatized, clean, and most important, cozy. Each camper has more than adequate space for personal belongings and those important home touches. Somerhill's winter ski program is evidence of our four-season capabilities. Our campers are assured of an ongoing program no matter what the weather. Our riding program is typical of the way we've always done things at Somerhill. Our campers enjoy the undivided attention of an experienced staff of specialists, selected for their maturity and their affinity for working with children. Those are key elements in building a sense of accomplishment and self-worth.
Here at Somerhill, the riding program is so good I can ride more here than I can at home.
It's fun to ride a horse. It's great to learn to do it well. If that's a camper's goal, we're equipped and ready to provide the right experiences.
And about 6 feet away from the jump, when he can tell he's seen it because his ears going forward, squeeze him on and he should jump over it.
That's good.
That was good. He's thinking about it.
It's been my philosophy that pleasure in sports is attained by building competent skills. Every sport is different, requiring a unique approach and expert instruction. Our professional staff works closely with our children here and know them all so well that campers can't help but learn and have fun at the same time.
Much better. Great. Again. See how you drifting way down here?
No, I do. I do.
Run. Left hand on the throat of the racket, that's this part here. And to get the grip, put your right hand up on the racket face, slide it down, and take a hold of it. Nice, gentle swing through the ball. I'll just feed you a few right onto your forehand, okay? Good. Really swing
facilities
through.
Are vital to a successful program. We've attended to all the details. Our campers enjoy the exclusive use of 6 superbly surfaced tennis courts, both day and night, in addition to regulation basketball and handball courts and soccer and softball fields. Arts, crafts, hobbies. At Somerhill, we respect and recognize their importance. If you look carefully, you'll see beehives of activity. Kids are creative and curious by nature. If they are given the right opportunities, resources, and guidance, there's no limit to the creative ends they can reach. Thank you. this pigeonholed here either. If an activity doesn't appeal to the camper doesn't select it. However, when something does catch the imagination, our professional staff has the experience and leadership to meet the challenge. At Somerhill, we have enough variety to capture anyone's imagination. Top of the newest developments too. In fact, in most cases, it's usually old hat with our campers when it's a novelty elsewhere. Our campers are proud of what they do here. And that's important. They recognize their self-worth and appreciate who they are. Everyone seems to set new upward limits for themselves, too. There's always a sense of exhilaration and excitement. There are never enough hours in the day. Somerhill means communicating through sports, the arts, writing, or dance and theater. We give every camper the opportunity to fulfill their theatrical ambitions here. There's also the opportunity to explore, to try the new without the fear of failing, and to be able to share these experiences with friends. It's the perfect formula for a successful summer. Our swimming program gets special attention here at Somerhill. Campers are provided with the finest in instructional programming designed to make swimming fun and safe. Instruction is offered in all skill levels, covering fundamentals through life saving.
You're gonna do a freestyle approach stroke. And then reverse safety position. Do your front surface approach. Chin level off, cross chest. And I want you to bring them back. Okay, go ahead. Very nice.
Try to bring it up a little bit, but don't arch it. Like, bring it
Our
up
two front. Spacious pools give campers the opportunity to refine a new dive or practice scuba diving, while
Your
other swimmers can enjoy the luxury of a non-crowded lane for doing laps
straight,
or
okay?
just
None
plain having a good time.
Try back.
Give my hand.
Good.
That's a nice kick on.
When your body breathes, take two breaths and give the regulator to your partner. You have to think that he has no air. Ready? Go.
Somerhill's superior waterfront program isn't confined to our two pools. We have a beautiful natural lake for canoeing and fishing, and the crystal waters of Lake George for our sailing and skiing programs.
Bring your knees into your chest. That's it. All right, remember, the boat will pull you up. I want you to keep your arms straight.
Camp Somerhill excels in providing its campers with the kind of programming expertise that permits all campers to try the unfamiliar in complete safety before a beautiful Adirondack backdrop. There's plenty of room for adventure, too. We encourage hikes and overnights, woodland exploration, cookouts. These are the experiences that last a lifetime. We're so close to so much enrichment and entertainment that everybody has a great time. There's always plenty of opportunity for plain old fun. A new amusement park to sample, a roller rink to go around, even time for a cultural excursion of international variety.
Keep the raft up above these rocks.
There's something new happening all the time at Somerhill. What could be more exciting than floating quietly down a lazy river? Well, some things do have their ups and downs. For the more traditional, there are smoother ways to pass the time. And back at camp, there are always takers ready for a little competition. If all this wasn't enough, Somerhill's program goes full steam in the evenings, too. Our program generates the kind of activity that has no respect for darkness. Activities include theater, films, square dancing, storytelling, or just plain sitting around a campfire, catching up on last-minute gossip, or sharing a familiar song. This was a typical day at Somerhill. And for all campers, the summer is full of such days of adventure and exploration. Our campers come to us willing to let us share our experiences and knowledge with them. They leave us knowing more about themselves and the others they have shared their summers with. They also leave behind something of value, the affirmation we have at Somerhill that all of us are able to grow together through choice, experience, and leadership. But more important than that are the lasting relationships that are bonded here at Somerhill. Many of our campers return each summer to rekindle that Somerhill spirit and continue a friendship that goes beyond the bounds of a summer camp. Join us here at Somerhill. Become a member of our family and experience a summer you will never forget, a summer that makes legends at Camp Somerhill.
What's unique about Somerhill? A renowned activities program. Exceptionally low staff to camper ratios. Beautiful Adirondack air and mountain scenery. An individualized camper schedule. This is Somerhill. Yet Somerhill is also something different. Somerhill is being able to choose an interest and take it as far as you can.